Hello everyone, yes, it's your girl Beautiful Queen and I'm back with another video. Welcome back to my channel, and if you're new to my channel, thank you for being here and thank you for watching. Also, make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn your notification bell so that you'll be notified every time I upload a video. Now today I'm going up in CVS to do the deals for the week of January the 10th through January the 16th. So let's go ahead and jump into this video, okay? The first deal I'm gonna do, you guys already know, always do my food items first. Now, the boost is when you buy for it, get a $10 extra buck. There, buy one, get one 50% off. I'm going to grab four of them, and then I'm gonna head to the register. I'm also gonna use my 5-25 protein shakes and bar CRT, and I'm gonna use two $5 off two manufacturer coupons, and I'm rolling. Okay, here is my receipt from the boost drinks. Now, it was only $9.99 boost drink, so I had to get the other ones for 11 something and 12 something. I wanted to get them anyway because my neighbor drinks them and I wanted to get them for her. But I used two $5 two manufacturer coupons. My 5-25 did not come off, but total came to $24.41. And I got back, there you go, a $10 ECB, and I'm rolling. Now, the next deal is I'm gonna do the spend 30, get a $10 gift card. I'm gonna grab four. I'm gonna grab four of them. I know that I have to grab one, $11.49 one, and then there was only, no, I'm gonna grab three of them, I'm sorry. I'm gonna grab three gummy, I already had three of them, the men's kind. The women kind is $11.49. So I had three of them already. I'm gonna use my 5-30 vitamin CRT, and I'm gonna use, I'm so sorry guys. I am so sorry, because it's buy one, get one half off. So I have to grab four. And I'm gonna use four $4 off one, one a day, manufacturer coupons from the 1-3 inserts. And I have a $5 off 30, five off 30 vitamin CRT, guys. I'm so sorry about the mix up. I'm running back and forth into the aisles, taking the stuff up the front, because all of a sudden 10 shopping carts are missing. 10 shopping carts, and I don't have a cart, you know, to do my couponing. But, and I'm rolling. Okay, guys, here is my receipt for the gummies. Everything that came off. Total came down to $7.46. You know, at the bottom of the receipt, you receive a receipt so you could get the $10 gift card. And here is my $10 gift card, and I'm rolling. Now, the next deal I'm going to do is when you spend 20 on select Aquaphor or Eucerin, get a $10 extra buck. Now, there were only one Eucerin concrete, 8 ounce. 8 ounce. And then I had to grab one deli hydration for $10.79. I'm gonna use two $3 off one Eucerin manufacturer coupons. And I have a $4 off 20 lotion CRT, guys. And I'm gonna roll it in with this deal and possibly use some of my gift card, money on my gift card. And I'll be back with this deal. Okay, guys, here is my receipt for the Eucerin lotion, the 420 hand lotion CRT, and two $3 off use of manufacturer coupons. Brought it down to $11.64 with tax. Now I used that $10 gift card, paid $1.64, and I got back a $10 extra buck, and I'm rolling. Now the next deal is when you buy two, get a $4 extra buck. You're priced at $2.99, but I'm gonna grab four of them. I'm gonna grab four. It's gonna total $11.96. I'm gonna use a 3-12 Colgate CRT, and I'm gonna use $4 off one Colgate manufacturer coupon, guys. And I'll be back with this receipt, and I'm rolling. Okay, guys, I'm back. Now, with the Colgate deal, I'm gonna pair in the Garner Fruits. They'll sell 2 for $7. When you buy two, get a $4 extra buck. And I'm gonna use the dollar off two Garner Fruits. They'll put it at the red box. Also, I'm gonna use the $3 off two Fruits from the 1-3 inserts. Also, I'm going to pair in the Depends 4-count. They don't sell for $5.99. And you can use a $3 off one Depends manufacturer coupon. So I'm going to pair all three of those deals together so I can use my $10 ECB from the Boost deal. Okay, guys, I am back with my receipt for the Colgate Max, the Depends, and the Futures. Everything came off, and I used my $10 ECB from the Boost deal. Came down to 95 cents. I got back an $8 ECB for the Colgate because I maxed out limit two. I got back a $2 extra buck for the Depends. And I got back a $4 extra buck for the Futures here. And that is a win-win chicken dinner. And I'm rolling. The next deal is when you buy one, get one 50% off. Buy two Garner Fraser Care and get back a $5 extra buck. I'm going to grab two Garner Skin Active Micellar Forming Gel Cleanser. Total is going to come to $14.98. Now, I'm going to use two $3 off one Garner Micellar Manufacturer coupons from the 1-3-V Tell Me Not. I also have two Micellar Garner Skin Active CRTs. But I'm also going to pair in the Crest deal, the Crest mouthwash. When you buy one, get back a $3 extra buck. And I'm going to use a $1 off one Crest mouthwash digital. And I have a $1 off one manufacturer coupon from the January and P&G. I also have a $1 off five Colgate, no, a $1 off five any toothpaste or mouthwash CRT. And I'll probably use my other $10 ECB as well from this, from the other deal. But, and I'm rolling. Okay, guys, here's the deal for the Garner and one scope. I did one scope so I could use that $10 promo reward, my care pass. Everything came off, total came down to 83 cents. And I got back a $3 extra buck from buying one scope liter. And I got back a $5 extra buck for spending, for buying two Garner facials. And I'm rolling. Now, the next deal I'm going to do is when you spend 12 on Dove, Caress, Pond, Suave, St. Ives, Noxzema, or Simple Personal Care, get back a $4 extra buck. Now, I'm going to grab one mango foam pump and one lavender foam pump. And I'm going to use two 75-cent pre-printable coupons. I've been telling you guys for the longest to sign up with Unilever so you could get these coupons to your inbox so you could print them out, guys. I also have a 3 off 12 body wash CRT. Now I'm going to go to the register and do this deal, and let's see how it works out. And I'm rolling. Okay, guys, I am back home. What a big mess, but it is okay. I told you I have some of the craziest stories to tell you guys of what be happening when I'm at CVS. But all in all, this is a free haul. All you have to do is keep rolling your ECBs, and you will probably only pay taxes out your pocket. It's just that simple. To check back here every Sunday for my CVS haul, to show you how I roll my ECBs and how I get my items for free, my whole haul for free. Also, somebody get over here and help me with my basement because it is a hot mess. I'm gonna post a picture up on my Facebook group couponing page. If you are not a member of my Facebook group, the link is in the description below. Well, I will leave it in the description below. But if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, comment, share. If you're new to my channel, thank you for watching. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn your notification bell so that you'll be notified every time I upload a video. And as always, if you have expired coupons, no need to throw them away. You can send them to our troops. I will leave the link in the description as well. And if you're interested in getting free coupons, check out the list of companies in the description. You have to email those companies. Click on email us or contact us. Fill out the form. Wait for the company to get back to you. If they don't, keep checking your mailbox and your inbox, guys. And if you're interested in cashback apps, check them out in the description below as well. Also, if you buy items, I do want to do a video or a live on the mistakes that beginners make when they first start couponing, and also how to do bundles so that you can sell them. So if you're interested in that, leave me a comment below. But you know, Beautiful Queen got to give up out of here and go work out some more deals for you guys. Everyone stay safe out there. Be blessed. I will keep each and every one of you guys in my prayers as well. Thank you for watching. Peace.